This ComTV Community Report brought to you by Glenn Uhas, Royal LePage Community Realty, Panorama Lanes Family Fun Center, and Danny the Car Guy at City Chrysler. The Easter Bunny made a special stop down at Police Point Park on the long weekend, flopping an ear at many a hatter who came out to join in the spring celebration. The annual tradition, which is marking just over 30 years this year, has always been greeted with enthusiasm, incorporating everything from roasting hot dogs to decorating Easter eggs. And according to the park interpreters, it only gets bigger and better every year.
This has been going on since Police Point was established as an official park, and this nature center was built in 82. So this has a long tradition. Some of the parents that are bringing their kids today probably came as children to this program.
Many a family cracked a yolk, decorating and coloring Easter eggs, a Ukrainian tradition passed down for generations, while others enjoyed the company of a few furry companions with a chick and bunny petting zoo. And for the great outdoorsman, a bonfire with a hot dog and marshmallow roast was all they needed to enjoy this beautiful long weekend.
It's just great. It gets people out in the community, and it's nice to have all the kids, kind of experiencing Easter in a different way.
Kids remember this. They come back for the rest of the year and say, "Are the chicks still here? We were here for Easter," and they talk about it through the next year, looking forward to Easter again next year.
One of the most beautiful places in Medicine Hat, the Nature Center is filled with all kinds of hiking trails, wildlife, and displays. Be sure to stop by April 14th for the Get Outdoors program for some hiking and cycling, as well as a geocaching demonstration. It's open year-round, Tuesday to Sunday. For more information, you can check out their website at www.natureline.info.
We're very fortunate to have a natural place like Police Point and a nonprofit group like the Interpretive Program who continues to offer programming for families.
Travis Burke, Community Television, Medicine Hat.